That would look good, I think.
Keep your streak going.
More.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Go for a fourth.
It's a record. Oh.
Do another. Yeah, he's giving away how he really feels about seeing all the younger all of your face.
Funny. Funny boy. Yeah. Yum, 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 yum.
I just try to think about how yogurt is like a nice facial, and then I can be somewhat less horrified.
Yum, 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 yum.
We'll have to film him with the avocado sometime. That's pretty impressive.
Try not to laugh, Daddy.
He shakes the camera.
Exactly.
Let me see if I can kind of...
Sliding?
Yes.
Good job. You gonna give some to Daddy? Thank you.
Rudolph? Well, could it be that some of you are not acquainted with the story of Rudolph? Well, pull up an ice block and lend an ear. Now, you know how Santa uses these flying reindeers to pull his sleigh. You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen. Comet and Cupid, Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
What do you think of that? You liked it?
Well, now let me tell you about Rudolph.
Rudolph.
It all started a couple of years before the big snow.
Yes,
it was springtime, and Santa's lead reindeer, Donner, had just become a proud papa.
Ah, Rudolph.
Nah, we'll call him Rudolph.
Rudolph is a lovely name. Rudolph.
Hey, he knows his name already.